Hello everyone, I'm Kosuke. Today I'm going to sushi restaurant, Sushiro. Sushiro is very popular. There's always queue. During lunch and dinner hours, you sometimes have to wait more than 1 hour. I already booked a table today, so I can skip the queue and go straight to my table. At Sushiro, you order your food and drink on this panel.
The menu is in Japanese, English, Chinese, and Korean.
For this video, let's turn the English on. Okay, everything has been changed to English. Let's order a drink first. I'm gonna have a draft beer. Make sure you're over 20 years old and not driving after this.
20 years or older? Yes, I am. Not driving, no.
And let's order first sushi. In Japan, it's very important to decide which sushi you start with. Think carefully. Today's my first sushi is egg. I was a bit surprised. I didn't know the sound also becomes English.
Kanpai.
Itadakimasu. Chopsticks. This is my first sushi today, egg omelette.
Umai.
Sushi and side dishes go to each table automatically. They are not my sushi. Yes, this is my sushi stopped in front of me. Tuna, salmon, and shrimp with avocado. It's quite basic. This is soy sauce. Put soy sauce on the top. And let's eat. Tuna first. Very good. This is wasabi. Most kids don't like wasabi. When I was a child, I couldn't eat wasabi. In Japan, it is said that if you can't eat wasabi, that means you grow up and not a child anymore. Wasabi is a step to becoming adult. Shrimp with avocado and onion. Let's order more sushi. Sushi doesn't mean only salmon, tuna, and shrimp. You know, this is Japan, sushi country. A wide variety of sushi and seafood are available here. I counted the menu of Sushiro. It offers more than 100 dishes. This is Wagyu beef. Yes, it's beef. And squid. The triple set, salmon, sea bream, and amberjack. Lots of my sushi are arriving all together. Oh, I'm busy, busy. Northern shrimp and corn mayo. And wasabi again. I finished my beer. I'll have green tea next. Green tea is free of charge. This is green tea powder. One small scoop is enough. Pour hot water. Be careful, this water is very hot. I'm eating corn mayo. I know this is kind of childish sushi, but I can't stop eating this. I liked it since I was a little child. Okay, I got all sushi together. Oh, what a feast! Salmon roe, northern shrimp, crab, triple set, wagyu beef, sea urchin. And tempura shrimp. I eat sushi twice a week, at least once a week. I wonder how often other people in Japan eat sushi. When I used to live in the UK before, I sometimes went to a supermarket called Tesco and bought sushi. I had no other choice. I was desperate for sushi. But Tesco sushi tasted honestly horrible. I want Tesco supervisors to come to Japan and experience real sushi. Sorry for complaining a lot. Don't get me wrong, I truly love the UK. I love Tesco. Tesco's raspberry cheesecake was my favorite. Anyway, if you want to enjoy proper sushi, Japan is the best place in the world. Sea urchins. Sea urchin is an acquired taste. It looks gross, right? That's why some people avoid eating it. I didn't know sea urchin was delicious when I was a child. I didn't even want to try it. Sea urchin is actually one of the most expensive seafood. The color of plates tell us prices. Yellow is the cheapest, red in the middle, black is the most expensive. Tempura shrimp. For tempura, this sweet sauce is better than soy sauce. I realized I'm eating so many shrimps today. I've never tried beef sushi before. Oh, it's good. Crab meat. It's black plate. I'm excited to eat today's best one. You may be wondering why the conveyor belt is empty now. Well, I've got to explain what recently happened to Sushiro. One customer shared a video clip on social media. He touched other customers' sushi on the conveyor belt by hand and did many more pranks. Because of that, Sushiro and other sushi restaurants now stopped operating conveyor belts. Instead, customers can pick up plates only from the express lane. Once his post was shared on social media, Sushiro's stock prices plummeted. One person's prank ruins the company's business. This is what we call in Japan, sushi terrorism. It's not Sushiro's fault. It's obviously customers' fault. After that, hashtag Sushiro Sukitai means save Sushiro was a trend on Twitter. Many Sushiro fans went to Sushiro to eat sushi and show their support. And then Sushiro's stock prices recovered and got its reputation back. As you may know, sushi can be very expensive if you go to an upscale restaurant. Sushiro is not an upscale restaurant, but it offers good quality sushi at cheap price. We need Sushiro. We love Sushiro. There is an announcement.
スシローでは皆様に安心してお食事をしていただけるよう、お寿司はもちろんのこと、食器、テーブルの調味料にも気配りを行っております。もしお気になるお客様がいらっしゃいましたら、お近くのスタッフまでお申し付けください。こんな中、お客様に温かいお言葉で応援していただき、スタッフ一同元気をいただきました。 今後もお客様のために精一杯努力して参ります。本日のご来店誠にありがとうございます。
頑張れスシロー。 I'm pretty full, but I want to show you side dishes. Karaage, fried chicken, tempura, chips. I'm going to the chips, chawanmushi, potato salad, and Japanese egg omelette. Sushiro is a sushi restaurant, but it has lots of sides. Udon noodle, soba noodle, ramen, and miso soup. I'm going to order sea bream ramen. What's inside this box? This is pickled ginger. We often eat ginger while eating sushi. Why?Because ginger can work to refresh your mouth. Fried shrimp and avocado with fish roll on the top. It looks like a California roll, doesn't it?It's very nice. My chips and ramen arrived. Picking up salt for chips. I know it seems weird to eat chips with chopsticks. I just don't want to get my hand dirty.Opening a ramen bowl. This is sea bream ramen, sea bream fish inside. I like this stock. I'm not hungry anymore, but there is one thing I want to show you, which is desserts. Sushiro has many desserts. This one, milk crepe,is my favorite. This is all I got today. Yes, I ate a lot. Thanks for watching. Please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Goodbye.